just some general thoughts on the day-to-day following up a low win with another low win.
Mm-hmm. Nice day. Just kind of kept it going from yesterday. Good iron shots over the last couple of days. Gave me a lot of good looks and was able to capitalize on most of them.
Do you feel like the eagle really got things going there?
Yeah, because I'd hit a lot of good shots up to that point and missed some putts. And then to make that one, which was a crazy putt, kind of kick-started the round.
So many low rounds out there today, mm-hmm. especially in the morning. What is it about this course that's giving it up today?
I just think it's not an overly long golf course. So you can, if you get it in the fairway, and I've been pretty aggressive off the tee, if you get it in the fairway, you can attack it. Because you got some scoring clubs in your hands. And if you stand there and hit good shots, you're going to have a lot of good looks.
When you see that there's a 10 under 60 and a 9 under 61 in the morning wave, how does that affect you mentally? Like, is it a challenge for the afternoon? Or
You know, both ways, I would say. You know, you kind of feel like you have to go out and shoot a good one, and then you kind of feel like there's a good one out there. So. You know, I think it's just to not get crazy aggressive. I mean, you don't have to hit it 5 feet on every hole, you know. You got to make putts to play good. So that's kind of been, I've kind of been conservatively aggressive.
Go ahead, Bob. I was just going to say the speed of the greens allows you to do that as well a little bit.
They're on making speed. They're great making speed. But there's so much slope in these greens. You know, they're perfect speed for what the slope allows.
All right. Thanks, Scott. Appreciate it.
Thanks. Congrats. Thank you.